The thing is, doing realistic work, I have got inspiration from this artist named Shashikant Dhotre. He is a wonderful, brilliant artist who is into realism.
Here we are introducing a Mumbai-based artist, Radhika Nerokar. She has taken the social media by storm with her super realistic paintings. It was so kind of her to share her interview with us. You can follow her on her Instagram page, Calligraph Studios. So let's get started.
The thing is, doing realistic work, I have got inspiration from this artist named Shashikant Dhotre. He is a wonderful, brilliant artist who is into realism. So this was at the age of 23. I attended his exhibition once in Mumbai, Nehru Center, and I personally met this person. I really got inspired because he left his, he is not only focuses on his paintings, but his total concentration and everything, he's left everything behind and he's so focused with realism that I went and asked him, what colors do you use? How do you do that? And I got so inspired. From that age, I said, let me at least practice doing something towards realism, because I got too inspired by him. Of course, I have many inspiration, artists, but Shashikant Dhotre is one of the, wherever my parents gave me books and I used to be like, please books devu naka, give me something related to colors, you know, say crayons or something like that. And the first painting I did was when I was 4 years old. So incidents asa hota ki my grandfather was admitted to the hospital and I kind of took a book and colors, and I actually could visualize the scene, those nurses, the people, the ICU and everything. I same hi paper aur portrait kela, and it became so colorful that when my grandfather came home, since that day he used to collect my paintings. And from there I realized that colors in my life had been a very important part. They painted the colors sabhe paper aur uthun disle, you know. And so everyone was like, oh my god, this is so colorful, like khoop chhan jhala hai. So from then I had this way toward color, and that's why I like my mother, because my mother has been the most, she's a critic. So mujhe kai ghaneda asla mujhe kai chamala nahi tar nahi na hai ghaneda hai, please change color or just do it properly, this is not good, ithe mistakes zali hai. My dad, yes, to some extent, but you know how dad figure, he told me I go muli chhan jhale bara he te, but I was my biggest critic then when I initially started. And grandfather, yes, of course, he has always been keeping a file of my paintings since that age. So yeah, my mother is the biggest critic, and she has been ajun parent me ithe je grow zali hai, it's because of my mother. And yes, after marriage, my husband. If I generally carry a book kiwa pen, where tithe basun mi ashe sketches karte ani ghari yeun I paint it, ki you know, remembering that ki asal. But in case I don't carry a book and a pen, then I click, luckily I'm good with pictures, so I click good pictures, come home and then paint as it is, you know, ki mara ithe ithe my paint. I of course me additional hi kaam khub karte, like if there is just a photo where there are only trees and all, I incorporate human beings in that, ki ashe whatever I've seen, ki ithe buses hota, ithe khat hota, ithe this person was selling this. So you know, yeah, background as you said plays a very important role. They put say picture ala na ki first the thing is, you have to decide ki paathi ka aela baije, you know, behind the scenes as you say. So yeah, that's a very important thing. So mala asa bagun wherever I go I carry, or you know, as I said, photographs wagere kadun I do it. Where everyone loved it, and I in between there was an art competition. So mala vatla I would just post it and see if response ka asel. I never thought ki ka, I never expected ki winning cha ka hai. I just said let me put in and see. And luckily I got the first prize, All India competition, art competition. So that was a great thing for me. And there's another painting of an old man. So you know, there are, I got lot of appreciation ki khoop chhan hai, khoop realistic hai. So yeah, there are many things, you know, people have appreciated, and I love that. I love appreciation. So